You're watching Cricket World TV. This is On This Day. We're looking back at the 21st of August into the archives. We go starting with international cricketers born today. 1975, Simon Katic was born today. The left-handed opening batsman played for Western Australia, New South Wales before playing a lot of cricket for Australia. Very experienced test and one-day international cricketer. More than 5,000 international runs to his name. Let's move on to some bowling performances. 5 wickets on this day in 2009 for Stuart Broad. He took 5 for 37 against Australia, the fifth test match, the decisive fifth test match of the Oval. England went on to win by 197 runs. Australia bowled out for 160 on that day. 1999, Chris Cairns took 5 for 31 and was awarded man of the match against England, the fourth test match at the Oval. New Zealand winning that one by 83 runs. On to centuries. In 2009, Tilakarani Dilshan scored 123 not out against New Zealand in the second innings of this first test match in Gaul, Sri Lanka, going on to win comfortably by 202 runs. And in 2004, Chris Gayle scored 105 in just 87 deliveries. The West Indies were following on against England, and the fourth test of the Oval. England would go on to win by 10 wickets.